It's time to do a Duke Nukem update and chew gum. Damn, I'm all out of gum. Alright, so as you can hear, the first change is I've got sound working. Also, the memory access speed has been changed from 40 MHz to 80 MHz, which makes it run a lot smoother. The button mappings have also been changed. B is now strafe, select is open, start is jump, and the volume is run. As always, the source code and the link to the firmware download is in the description.